Hey guys, it's Model Sapphire here. We are at the Indiana Black Expo. So stay tuned and check out what you're missing. So how long have you been doing hair?
I've been doing hair for 10 years.
Okay, cool. So how long have you been working with the Black Expo?
This is my first year working with the Black Expo. I'm excited.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Hi. So what's your name?
Hi, I'm Jasmine Perry.
All right. So how long have you been doing makeup?
I've been doing makeup professionally about 3.5 years now. And this is my third year doing makeup for IBE.
All right, cool. I see you got some good talent over here. So, guys, make sure you check her out. Thank you so much. Hi, so what's your name?
Penny Ingram.
All right, so how long have you been modeling?
This is my first year.
Your first year modeling?
Yes.
Oh, wow. So what are like some of your modeling interests?
I just want to be like a photographer model, and this is my first time walking in this show, and I want to do this more. I think it's a fun experience. You get to meet so many new people and get exposure, so I would want to do this more.
All right, cool. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, I managed to pull aside a designer. So what's your name?
Brian Hendricks.
All right, so what exactly are you doing for the show? And
well, actually, I'm the hairstylist this year. My collection is called Be Impressed. It's a menswear and womenswear collection. I'm trying to style them as though it's back in the 60s, classic look with a modern edge.
All right, cool. Awesome. So if anyone was to see this and love your fashion and wanted to just work with you or buy something, how can they contact you?
You can contact me on the web, put in Brian Hendricks or Be Impressed, and my website will come up. I have a lot of things in the city. I work for Mode Magazine, so Mode Magazine as well.
All right, cool. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, I managed to pull aside a designer. So what's your name?
My name is Ange.
All right, so what's the name of your company?
So Ange's Clothing.
All right, so what type of clothing do you do?
I do more of the edgy, more colorful. I actually sell clothing for junior and plus size from 0 to 24.
Okay, cool. So if someone wants to see your fashions out there, how can they contact you or buy any of your clothing?
Well, I'm online, and my website is www.soanxiousclothing.com.
All right, cool. You have anything coming up you'd like the viewers to know?
Just soon, I do want to open up my boutique, so hopefully that'll be out. I can open it up by this fall, you might as well say. So, yes.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, I managed to pull aside some of the children models. So what's your name and age?
Sierra, and I'm 8.
All right, and your name?
Caprice, and I'm 9.
All right, your name?
Kimani, and I'm 4.
All right, and your name?
My name is Heaven, and I am 8.5.
All right. So are you guys very excited to be a part of the show?
Yes.
All right. Well, I cannot wait to see you guys on the runway.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, how are you?
How are you doing?
All right, so what's your name?
My name is Antonio Carter, better known as Fresh Locks. I'm a licensed loctician in the state of Indiana, and I do locks. I care about healthy hair, locks. As you can see, mine's profile. Okay.
It looks awesome. So if anyone, you know, is seeing this, how can they contact you or get in touch?
Well, they can get in contact with me with my IG page, which is Instagram at Fresh Lock, or they can get in contact with me with my business page, Fresh Lock, on Facebook. My business number is 317-654-6855, and I work at Characters, located at 34th and Arlington. Come and see me. Come and get locked up. Come and get fresh.
All right, well, you heard it here first. Hey guys, Model Sapphire here once again, and I have the lady here, Miss Nicole, who puts this all together, and her two hosts. Would you guys like to introduce yourselves for the people who may not know?
Well, for those who do not know, I'm Drea Kelly from Hollywood Exes on VH1.
All right, and who do we have here?
Yes, you have the fabulous Mr. Patrick of the Fashion Here and Now show.
All right, so how was your guys' experience? How was this putting it on, all the pressure? I know it was stressful, but how was your experience of putting the show together?
The show is great every year. I'm excited to see the kids in the show. I love it. They give me life every year, every year. I love the host that we have come in every year. Mr. Patrick tries to outdo me with my fashion, but it's quite all right. We're going to have a bigger competition next year, honey. Okay.
Well, you heard that here. All right. So how was you guys' experience first off?
Well, I will say this is my first time hosting, but I love it, and I hope they have me back year after year. It was engaging. The audience was involved, and again, the babies. I call my peanuts. I love the little peanuts. They were so cute. And it's great to see Indiana Black Expo. It is about family. It is about our culture. It's about oneness. So seeing that they're keeping our future involved, that this is a norm for them being little, coming to the Black Expo, I will always be involved.
Yeah, those little kids were so adorable.
They were. Yes, they were.
How was your experience? I mean, you was going on. I loved it. Okay, I loved it. But how was your experience?
My experience was wonderful this year. I would just like to say it was an honor with you, Andre. It was. It was really an honor to be on the show with you. Just to be on the platform with you is an honor. You know, I've been the host a couple of years, and working with Nicole is also an honor. So I just like to say we do what we do, and we just like to have the Indianapolis keep on supporting what we do for Indiana. On the Black Expo.
All right. I just have one more question for you guys. So if anyone wants to be a part of this show next year or any future years, how can they contact you?
Well, we do have a Facebook page. It's Fashion Here and Now. So you can actually go there, and we update everything like yearly. We update it daily, weekly. It depends on what's going on. So, and actually, I want to do one like in October.
Okay.
So it might be something to start next year, but be looking out for it.
All right. Look out for it. She said it first. All right, so if anyone wants to book you for their event or anything of that nature, how can someone contact you?
Oh, well, this is funny because on my show, my catchphrase is check your email, and that is really my email address. So go to checkyouremail@gmail.com. It is a real address. You can find me on Twitter and Facebook, Drea Kelly, DreaKelly. And you can also go to my Instagram, official Drea Kelly.
All right, thank you. How can people contact you?
Yeah, they can contact me. I'm on Facebook as well, and I am on Facebook as the fabulous Mr. Patrick. They can contact me that way. Or you also can give me a call, area code 317-492-3847. I'm still old school.
Well, I just want to say thank you guys so much for taking time for our interview.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.